Hi, I'm Pastor Dante Banks.
Hi, I'm Pastor Tabitha Banks.
And we just want to spend a little time talking to the God Chasers about what we're doing about COVID-19 and about what we're doing about our church services.
Absolutely. So first, we're praying for you. We love you, God Chasers family. Yeah. And we know that we are navigating through some times that have never been seen before, but our faith is strong.
Yes.
We're not wavering in our faith.
Absolutely.
And even though we cannot be together physically, we definitely can continue to dive into the Word of God and worship God together through multiple means of social media.
That's right. And so what we're going to do is offer you an opportunity to still worship with us, to still gather with us, to still jump and shout and sing. I'm still going to get up and do what I do. We're just going to do it virtually.
Right. Amen. Absolutely. And so get the opportunity to, and you know, be in the comfort of your home with your family, and you break open the Word of God, praise and worship together. There's no reason for you not to be able to do that at home. And so we really want to encourage you to log on to the multiple streams so that you can be a part of the worship experience.
Right. So we want to offer you three opportunities or three different spaces where you can worship with us. The first place is Facebook Live.
Yes.
We do Facebook Live. We've been doing Facebook Live. There's nothing new to us. At 12:12 on Sunday, we're going to go live on Facebook. If you're on Facebook, jump on there. We want you to be a part of that. The second place is pretty new for us, but we want you to take advantage of it. If you don't want to be on Facebook, or if you're not currently on Facebook, we have our God Chasers online platform. So you can go to godchasers.online.church. GodChasers.online.church, and you can literally right now, you can jump in, watch some messages, and schedule yourself to be a part of our worship service at 12:12 on Sunday. The final one is YouTube. We'll be going YouTube live. We usually upload a video to YouTube on Monday, but we're going to go live on YouTube. So wherever you want to get us, on Facebook, on GodChasers.online.church, I think I prefer that, GodChasers.online.church, or on YouTube Live, you can get us. Now, we're gonna have a small abbreviated service here at God Chasers, right? We're gonna gather together with some crazy people, some people who are crazy excited like we are, and we're gonna have a church service. So you're not gonna be watching some warmed over soup, amen, forgive me, but you're not gonna be watching some warmed over soup. It's gonna be us here at God Chasers having a worship service, and we want you guys to jump in and participate.
Right, absolutely. So do this, do what we do. We don't do life alone here at God Chasers.
That's right.
And so spread the word, text somebody, text 3 to 5 people, and let them know the 3 different ways that they can be a part of the worship experience on Sunday. Let's make sure that nobody feels left alone.
That's
this is the time for us to do what we do best at God Chasers, and that's continue to unify and connect as a church body.
That's right. And so start a watch party.
Yeah.
Worship in your jammies. Amen. And we're going to have a good time. We want to connect with you. So make sure that even if you get on the online platform, we're going to have ministers there, charisma team members there. They'll be praying with you. They'll be chatting with you. They'll be talking through with you. On Facebook, we always have our people like Tina. Tina's great. And there'll be other people there to chat with you, talk with you, comment about the services. In fact, you know I need amens. I need amens. I live. No, I'm just kidding. But we, you know, so get on there, say amen, connect with somebody else, and know that we still love you and we're still praying for you.
Absolutely. And as we continue to pray for you, we ask that you pray for us. Pray for us as your pastors.
Right.
Pray for the leaders here at God Chasers, those that will be here on Sunday to make sure that you are able to experience these live services. And most definitely pray for us as a nation.
That's right. That's right. And so speaking of prayer, I would like to pray for you. We want to say a shepherd's prayer over you, just to make sure that you know that you are covered and that we love you. Whether you go to God Chasers or not, everybody is experiencing this together. The entire church is experiencing this at the same time. So we want to say a quick prayer for you. And so if you could, let's just pray together. Let's connect together. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you. We give you glory and honor. Lord, I thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving us this time to just connect with somebody and to be able to still have church, Lord Jesus. Lord, if this would have happened years ago, we wouldn't have had the opportunity to and have the technology to get together. But I love you, Lord, and I love you that you've given us. You're not shocked by any of this. You've prepared us, Lord Jesus, to be able to have church, to be able to connect together, Lord Jesus. So let us not forsake the assembling of ourselves together, Lord Jesus. But we're going to be careful, Lord, and we're going to be comfortable, and we're going to love on one another, Lord Jesus, still. Even through Corona, even through COVID-19, God, and we're going to love on you, Lord Jesus. And we're going to express our love through worship and praise and giving the whole nine, Lord Jesus. We're going to completely connect and completely be connected to one another and connected to you. Lord, we love you. We give you glory in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Hey, we love you guys. God bless you.